I've been reading comic books. Spider-Man, I've been reading comic books. Hulk, I've been reading comic books. Black Panther, I've been reading comic books. Deadpool, I've been reading comic books. Miss Marvel, and that's the Hulk. Chillin', scrolling and flipping. Get through every issue in addition. Me and Bay home like Scarlet Witch and Vision. Without the kids in addition. Marvel Unlimited subscription. That X-Men theme song is hitting. Different, I'm switching. Tall Dominant Alliance 3. Immortal Hulk comes highly recommended by me. If you want lots of laws, get the 2016 run of Josie. I stand Stanley, he's an OG. I love his oldies. I'm ill but will not need a Doctor Strangely. Emotopy. Ruined Spider-Man 3. And don't forget that Venom was among casting tragedies. And Tom Otto's Spidey was a casting masterpiece. And when can we see more Marvel stories, please? I've been reading comic books. Spider-Man, I've been reading comic books. Hulk, I've been reading comic books. Black Panther, I've been reading comic books. Deadpool, I've been reading comic books. Miss Marvel, and that's the hook. 90s Marvel cartoons on Saturday before noon. Some things never change, but some do. Us, how that Disney Plus content get logged and thought dreams do come true. If Superman seems superior to you, then we'll have some words when you come through. I get he's all powerful and shit, which is why he's lame and overpowered just a bit. And on the other end, Bruce Wayne is just rich. But the same is said for Tony Stark, but they got it right. All these oligarchs don't have a heart. All these romantic top screen viewers as voyeurs that are parched. Are we seeing deeper meaning between the pew-pew and the snark? How can you see Ryan Coogler's pee-pee and dismiss this as an amusement park? That one with Colin Farrell's bullseye missed the mark. Are these equal parts? Entertainment art. It seems to me we award pretentiousness more than smarts. I've been reading comic books. Spider-Man, I've been reading comic books. Hulk, I've been reading comic books. Black Panther, I've been reading comic books. Deadpool, I've been reading comic books. Miss Marvel, and that's the Hulk.